cancer vaccine can beat tumor defenses. Some cancer researchers are looking for a vaccine that could beat cancer once and for all. While that's reaching, it doesn't deter them from finding anything capable of eliminating even a single cancer type. Recently, researchers created a new vaccine that showed promise in overriding an immune escape mechanism of malignant tumors. Even since the first vaccine was developed, scientists have looked into ways to implement the same for other diseases. It was Edward Jenner who brilliantly led humanity to vaccine creation. In 1976, he inoculated a boy with a cowpox virus, and this protected the young man against the deadlier smallpox. 2 years later, the smallpox virus was developed and it eradicated the disease. In cancer research, vaccine development is complex due to the factors inside a human body. If you don't know, cancer cells may arise from normal cells during cell reproduction. When cells with errors aren't killed quickly, they may proliferate and mature into malignant growths. This often leads to cancerous tumors, which can challenge even the immune system. That said, many vaccine models are attempting to amplify the immune system's cancer detection protocols by weakening cancer cells or boosting relevant signals. In the journal Nature, a research team published a new cancer vaccine that targets resistant tumors. It specifically hit an immune escape technique of these tumors. This new approach targets this resistance mechanism by making a vaccine to a general protein that is overexpressed or a stress signal in cancers, but is rapidly removed by the cancer before the immune system detects it, Dr. Santosh Kesari told Medical News Today. The vaccine targets the stress proteins MICA or MICA and MICB, both sitting on the surface of cancer cells. T cells and NK cells can bind to these proteins without help, but mutations may allow the tumors to shed off those proteins. This is the immune escape mechanism mentioned. However, the vaccine stops the shedding of the proteins, promoting their expression so the immune cells could attack. The vaccine also enables the dual attack of both T cells and NK cells. In treated mice and monkey models, the antibody levels demonstrated anti-tumor cells. When their immune memory was tested 4 months after vaccination, the mice exposed to the same tumor cells remained protected completely. Researchers also found that the new vaccine decreased the number of lung metastases in breast cancer and melanoma. Based on preclinical testing, no clinical side effects or changes in blood chemistry after vaccination was determined. The new vaccine is promising because its target is common in cancer, which is highly applicable in treating several cancer types. So the next step is replicating the findings in human clinical trials to see where this new drug is heading. What do you think of this new cancer vaccine? If there's a yearly cancer vaccine, would you take it? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.